some ideas for semi-hitting while in defensive stages. So we're going to use the 12 basic strikes as a platform and the 12 defense encounters. But what I'm going to do now is add the semi-hitting in the form of a punch. And for this particular drill, we're going to target the head. Then we can go body, head, and then mix the levels up during play. But for right now, it's just to the head.